On Earth 71925, Petunia Parker was a spider totem who used her powers to fight crime. Unlike most spiders, she was able to shrink down to the size of a bug, hence the name Garden Spider. Garden Spider was recruited by Spider-Man and Spider-Zero to rescue Spiderling from within the web of life and destiny. She first appeared in Spider-Verse Volume 3, Issue 3. All art and story excerpts are owned by Disney Marvel.